The drinking bird is starting to look sort of vaguely like the real thing, if you squint a lot. Modifying this model a bit more, I made the legs white. When I do this and run the program, this causes what is called Z-fighting, as you can see here. What is happening is that two polygons, one from the foot and one from the leg, are overlapping, attempting to occupy exactly the same location. At one pixel, one surface's Z-depth will be infinitesimally closer than the other due to precision limits. At the next pixel over, the situation may be reversed. While this is fine mathematically, it can't happen in the real world and clearly makes for unconvincing images. Examine the problem yourself by running the program. Find the link in the additional materials. The question to you is, which of these solutions will fix the problem? Make each leg a bit thinner so it doesn't overlap with the foot? Use a newer GPU with a higher precision Z-buffer? Switch to another rendering algorithm, such as ray tracing. Remove the bottom part of each leg so that no part of the leg and foot overlap. I should note that I think two of these answers are correct.